any heals. Because you get another one here anyway. Okay, sick. second there. At least the cycle is super improvisable. Okay, sick. Fuck that checkpoint. Fucking nearly 5 minutes compared to, like, look at closure. This one has fucking, what's it called? It's like 1:30 long. What the fuck are you doing? Gee willikers, I'm so bad at this right now. I should stop pretending this is an easy meal, but it's not. This is probably gonna be one of my hardest goals. It for sure is going to be. Sick. That's closure, Deathless. Thought that was the block with the springs for some reason. Although that's like way later. Okay, we can definitely do this like right now though. Any attempt. It was super good. I'm not as bad at this fight, as I thought I was. This is such a good fight though. Literally the only battle on Fighter like ever except besides 6B, because 6B is cool too. I really liked 6B better than 6A1 sucked though. Gonna be honest with you. Love how that has like a pretty much required spring abuse. Spring abuse is great. It's not my strat, but it worked, so hey, sure. That one was quite something. Edge of the Universe is like fucking literally a story checkpoint, I think. It's like only a few screens. Yeah, it does have a few screens. But I think it's already over. Yeah, insane. That's reconciliation, essentially, that is. It's called fucking breakthrough, but you know, it's just fucking recon. Alright, set a save state. This is the last thing. Would be kinda cool if I can just get it in the same thing. The same segment as breakthrough. But I'm not counting on it, since this last screen is relatively chalkable. So good. This again? Oh yeah, just two up dashes. Still the same run as the one I got through breakthrough in. This is pretty cool. Nice. That's essentially recon and farewell in a row. Sick. I am not spoiling myself of the golden room. Alright. Really good.